Hey everyone, how you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're doing well. So today I'm over at Sardegna, I hope that's how it's pronounced, doing the all-terrain car 800 race. What's different is I'm gonna try to do this in the Mazda 787B full stock, reduce the power output so it meets the requirement of the race, and running on racing mediums and no pit. Try not to pit at all. Let's see if I can finish the race without stopping. I tried it before I filmed and it did work. So, and this video is for anyone who wants to know if there's a way to make money or grind without any sort of glitches or anything. I got the 787B from the auction house a few days ago and it costed me 3.3 million credits. There might be more money depending on where you are in the world. Some people say it could be 30 million, for example, depending on where you are. So it's not the same currency across the world. Anywho, without further ado, let's go. And of course, running on lean fuel map. And as you can see, it shows 12, 13 laps, but if you take it easy with the throttle, you can max it out to 15. An endurance race, it's not a sprint. That's how I treat it as. the other thing I think it's worth mentioning is that when you're coming close to your corner, especially a sharper one, let the car roll to the point where you want it to brake. Don't brake hard, and you know, brake hard and you know, use your tires as much as possible. Even though in this race, the Mazda's seriously good, you won't even use 50% of the tires, but this gives you the extra mileage basically by not braking hard and accelerating hard out of the corner. Just like that, we're in P5 and now 4. The cars that are in front of us at the moment, even though have pitted once, they will have to pit one more time. And by the time, even if they try to catch up to you, the race will be over. Alright, the race is nearly finished, and as you can see, the tire wear is very minimal. We still have, I would say, over a quarter tank of fuel left. Didn't even pit once, and we're well over 20 seconds ahead of the guy in P2. So, it's not the best money-making method, but definitely is a race that you can do over and over. Yeah, I don't think it's boring. And between this, Tokyo, Le Mans, and the Spa race, I find this one to be better because there's no rain. That means you don't have to stop for changing tires. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. If you enjoy my videos, please consider subscribing. Take care, have a good one, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, bye-bye.